Hello, welcome to Wesley Gaming. Now it's the end of the Clash Royale season and I'm going to open up the season chest. Master 3 season chest. Let's hit it. Gold Knights. Of course I'll pick Snowball. Big Mama Pekka or Goblin Giant. This is really tough to choose because actually I can donate off the Big Mama Pekka. I really don't know what to choose. I'll think I'll go with a Big Mama Pekka so I can donate. Elixir Collector or Royal Hawks? Of course Elixir Collector is much stronger. Let's see, one or two legend. Only one legend. Hey, I got two legendary, bro. The next guy is also a legendary. What? Man, two legendary in one chest. This is epic, man. Wow. Oh my god. Wow, my god. E-Dragon is, oh my god. But Hunter is really strong too. But I can use E-Dragon to exchange for more cards. But Hunter is really strong too. I really don't know how to choose. I think I'll go with E-Dragon. Man! Two legendaries in one chest. This is so sweet. I actually need to take a screenshot also. Man, this is insane. Wow. Remember to press like, bro. Guys, remember to press the like button. And I'll hop into the another account to see what if we do get a legendary. Please do like and subscribe all my videos and help me to get to 1,000 views in the video. Let's see what do we get. Eh? I think the owner actually opened up the chest. But it's still a surprise to see two legendary in one chest. Buy and peace out.